So hello everyone, welcome to my channel Level Up For You. So I'm ANIK CHOWDHURY, back with another video. So if I ask you, what is the highest location on the earth and where is it located? So the Mount Everest is the highest location on the earth and is about 8,850 meters high and is located on the borders of Nepal and China. So if I ask you, what is the deepest location on the earth and where is it located? So the Mariana Trench is the deepest location in the ocean and the deepest place on the earth. It is crescent in shape. It is about 11,040 meters deep. And if you place the Mount Everest at the bottom of the trench, there will be about 2 kilometers left from the sea level. It is about 2,550 meters in length and 70 kilometers wide. The Mariana Trench in the Pacific Ocean is so deep that your bones will literally dissolve. So what is in that black, deadly darkness? At that depth, the weight of the water increases the pressure of the trench 1,000 times higher, says the New York and Miami. The floor vent releases bubbles of liquid sulfur and carbon dioxide. The temperature is nearly above the freezing point and everything is drowning in darkness. At the bottom, there is about 1 degree to 4 degrees Celsius and only bacteria and small invertebrates can survive at the bottom. So now you'd be thinking, what are invertebrates? So invertebrates are some animals which live without backbone. That's the southern edge of the Mariana Trench is about 30,070 feet below the sea level, making the point the most distant from the sea level and the deepest part of the Mariana Trench. For comparison, most water life live above the depth of 660 feet and nuclear submarine hovers around 850 feet as they move around the ocean water, and whales are not often found in the depth of 8,200 feet. Its location is somewhere between Hawaii and Philippines. Near the island of Guam sits the Mariana Trench, the deepest location on the earth. Only 3 persons have ever explored the Challenger Deep. The first expedition occurred in 1960 when Jack Pica and Navy Lieutenant Don Walsh reached the Challenger Deep with a US Navy submersible. They reached a depth of 10,916 meters and stayed there for 20 minutes due to extreme pressure of water. Their arrival stilled many dust for them to take photos. The next visitor didn't visit for up to next 50 years. And later in 2012, a filmmaker and science fiction aficionado, James Cameron, dived solo in the Challenger Deep with a submarine designed by himself. He stayed there for about 3 hours and of course he took videos and photos, as he was a Hollywood filmmaker after all. The extreme water pressure trolled the equipments like batteries, droned tide and vessel thrusters have malfunctioned, making it hard to maneuver. Latest descent in 2019, which went 10,927 meters below the waves, making it deepest from 11 meters, making Vector Vescovo the new record holder. The American explorer found a plastic bag when he was breaking the world record for the deepest ever dive. He lived there for about 4 hours exploring the bottom of the trench. He went in a submersible designed to withstand the immense pressure of the deep. He saw many sea creatures but also saw plastic bags and sweet wrappers. It is the third time that humans have ever reached the extreme depths of the ocean. The team believes that they have found new 4 types of prawns, like crustaceans called amphipods and species called spoonworm at the 7,000 meter depth, and a pink snailfish at 8,000 meter depth. They also discovered brightly colored outcrops, probably made by the microbes on the seabed, and they also took samples of the rocks in the sea floor. Humanity's impact on the planet was also evident by the discovery of plastic pollution, when millions of tons of plastic enter the ocean each year. Many people assume on the book Meg, a novel of deep terror by Steve Alton. This film is about a team of scientists which tussle with 2 megalodons, meaning a species of shark which lived about 23 to 3.6 million years ago. Instead of being extinct for about 2.6 million years ago, if this animal still hides in the Mariana Trench, but this is not true, as the Discovery Channel said at the past. If an animal as big as megalodon live at the oceans, we would probably know about it. Some of the creatures living at the bottom of Mariana Trench are extrophyophores, amphipods, and some species of sea cucumbers. Single-celled cinephyophore resembles the giant amoebas, which eat from the surrounding and absorb their food apart from this frilled shark. Humans rarely encounter frilled sharks and they prefer to live at the ocean's depth, about 5,000 feet. Giant spider crab, Atlantic wolffish pair, fang-toothed fish, six-gilled shark, giant tube worms, vampire squid, Pacific viper fish. 35,840 feet, its bottom is called the Challenger Deep. It is the ever known deepest point on Earth and is the deepest point of the Mariana Trench. The Sirana Deep is the second deepest part. Hope you have enjoyed my video. Hope I have explained it nicely to you. So as to stay tuned with such topics, subscribe my channel, because knowledge is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. So don't hesitate to like and share with your closest relatives and friends and many more people, and give your suggestion in the comment box. So it's all for today. Until then, goodbye. Bye.